Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. Today we're going to continue with a little bit of story progression. Focus on just story progression for right now. And I'm going to do more side stuff later. But for now, I think we're going to go and do this quest for Micah, because I want to get him over with. Not a big fan of this character, really.
Hey, Arthur.
Bags in the wagon, sir. Transporting a fugitive.
Hey! Hey, you!
I love the random events.
Ain't scaring
Come
nobody.
On, don't you stand there. Come on, somebody, give me a hand with this.
Get this off me.
Excuse me.
For the love of God, somebody help me out here.
It won't let me do anything.
We've done all we can for you. You come back for your money at the end of the week. I can't pay you in full for today, of course. The rest of you, stop gawking. Get back to work. Come on! As for you, we could have used your help.
Hey, I was trying, you asshole.
You might as well put me out of my misery.
I walked up there, it wouldn't let me do shit. And he's like, "It's for you, we're trying to use our help." Jeez. Found him.
Hey, Arthur. Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, dear?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
Well, I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow and lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time into Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
Come on. I know an overlook where we can watch for them coming in.
What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men, guns, riders?
Nothing serious. You'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful and...
Oh, shit! What the hell is that, Eclipse? What a derpy horse.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, old Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Well, you know how it is. A few loose ends. Drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled at Strawberry, making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I've seen you come full undone more than once now. And you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing it.
Then let's do it.
Yeah, I really don't like Micah at all.
spot. Hold up on this ridge.
They should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Yeah!
God.
No need to keep your face covered now. It's just you and me, sweetheart.
How long does it take?
Shut up, Micah.
Next time I'll leave you in the dust.
I am gonna shoot you in the freaking head.
I'm hoping there won't be a next time.
You don't mean.
Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy!
Fine new rifle, too. Here you go, Arthur. From me to you, that's more your style than mine.
I got myself a new rifle. Cool.
What did I tell you? Like licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here and be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take and a new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new
shit. Now we're being robbed. Get across the river.
Holy crap. Well, that didn't work.
What the hell? Come on, Arthur, get out of there. You dumb bastards.
They're goddamn crystals! I can see that!
Don't send him that straight back!
liking this rifle.
Job I do with you ends in a pile of dead bodies.
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscoll's?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lock breaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors. On account of, well, this little mess. That should do it.
Well.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth
it. All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscoll's, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that. What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow, tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun.
Well, that was interesting. Okay, then. They knocked off my hat in the river and it flowed downriver. Frickin' O'Driscoll's. Might as well loot everybody while I'm here. Why am I wanted? I mean, other than committing mass murder. Okay, so I'm not wanted, it's just an investigation of what was going on there. I get you. Whoa. Let's let the investigation end, and then I'll go back in and start looting some more. Oh, all the bodies disappeared. Okay. Aw, shoot. I didn't get a chance to do the wagon thing, because I went over here and did the stupid mission for Micah. Now I guess John's already done. Damn it. I can't, yeah, like, something happened. I had two quests to do some wagon, like, get me some wagons, and now, like, they're gone, and it says, check in with John about the oil wagons. So I imagine, like, I messed up by not going and doing that immediately.
I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me.
Arthur! Oh, Arthur!
Yeah, you seem in a good mood.
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, y'all clone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will. And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now, Jedi Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun.
Where's John? What? Why did John disappear now? Why did that mission disappear?
Fun.
I'm sure you will.
Can we drink now, please? Let's drink!
Oh, okay.
Mind if I join you, fine folks?
I suppose.
You are looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Now, stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
This stupid. So, what now? Come on. How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn now, I bet.
Oh, let him have
Listen,
some fun.
Listen, my friend.
He's been through a
do
lot.
Do you know the
I
Louisville
thought you
maiden?
Irish enjoyed a party, Molly.
I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk with the rest
yeah,
of them.
That's the one.
You know this one, don't you? Go join in.
Finally. Some good news.
It's an actual just random party that they're throwing. Well, I guess not random. Return of Sean, but still.
Something a little more civilized.
Ah, it's good to be back. I even missed you, you old bastard.
This whole is
a good excuse to celebrate. Me and you. Never need one of those, Uncle.
Will you dance with me, Arthur?
Sure. I ain't much of a dancer.
Look at me. With the bell of the ball.
Okay.
You.
See, Arthur, it's okay to dance. Doesn't mean we won't stop thinking you're angry and sad.
What you think of me?
Sad in a good way, like a romantic poet.
Well, that's about all I can muster.
Well, this is interesting. It's like somebody's drunk over there. Looks like alright, yeah, everybody. Bill. Hosea looks drunk.
Morgan!
Reverend?
enough. I'm not quite sure. This keeps happening.
Okay.
Suddenly you seem much better, Marston.
Don't feel too sudden to me.
Just when the drinks come out. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Yep, you sure do that.
Oh, there we go. I don't have a drink, but I'll just sit down and enjoy myself. I'll just sit here and watch John drink uncomfortably. Are we done? Can I go lay down? Can I continue my mission now? Time to sleep for 9 hours. I've had enough of this party. Alright, John, I'm sorry I didn't go do the mission immediately. What do we do now?
You never got us that oil wagon, did you?
I'm sorry. I clean forgot.
Well, don't worry. It's taken care of. Otherwise, we'd miss that train.
Thank you.
You're still interested in the job, ain't you?
Yes, but I think we'll need another man. I like Charles Smith for this kind of thing.
I'll get him. You made us hit the wagon when you can. There's an old burnout shack up near the border north of a place called Dewberry Creek. We stashed it there.
Thank you.
See, Arthur, even you make mistakes sometimes.
Sometimes.
Yeah, see, I should have done the mission immediately. All right, well, that settles it. I'm going to go do his mission immediately. Wait, hold on. There's nothing I can do for him. Where do I go? Where did he say to meet him?
So you're heading to the wagon now?
Goddamn joker.
Yeah. Okay.
My husband owed you money. Here it is.
Thank you.
Well, I suppose I should be getting on.
Yep.
Combination of beatings and sickness did for him.
My deepest condolences, madam.
And mine to you. For all your wretched lives.
Hold on, I'm just wanting to make sure. I mean, there's a mission for Abigail, but... Tell you what, I'll save here. And then I'll go talk to Abigail.
Hey, Arthur. Come here a minute.
What is it?
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because he likes you and, well, you know his father's useless.
Okay.
Thank you.
I gotta spend time with Jack Marston.
What you up to?
Playing.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure. You're right. It's about time that you started earning your keep.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
I'll mount up and lift you on when you're ready. All right. Let's go then.
So, where are we going?
Just down to the river near here. We shouldn't go too far from camp.
Oh, okay.
Feeling better? I know you was a little sick.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're a brave kid.
So, just like you.
Well, I don't know about brave. I ain't much of a kid no more. Well, your mama might disagree. Her and a few other women, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm just talking silly. It's been a tough few weeks up in that snow.
I like the snow.
Yes, but not like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well, we're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
He does like to read.
Well, I'm sure someone can get you another storybook.
Really? When?
All right.
Okay, so I need to get Jack a little storybook, then. Thanks, horse, for ruining this nice moment. The horse took a shit.
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me.
You show me where, Uncle Arthur. Just by the water there, you mean? I can't wait to get started.
First, we need some bait.
All right, cheese it is.
Cheese?
Smellier the better.
cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Like that?
That's it. Good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
You've got a bite, Uncle Arthur?
Whoop, think I got one.
I see, I see.
See him fighting there, Jack? That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line. Best to wear him out first before you try to reel him in. Now, it seems like he's taking a rest now. I'm gonna try reeling him in nice and steady. Look, Jack, it's a bluegill. It's almost as small as you. We should really throw these smaller ones back. Give him a chance to grow up a bit.
Frickin' Arthur's a good dad.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
I'm gonna pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
Let's try again.
I hope he doesn't get attacked or anything.
Fish on the line. This one's a chain picker. Not bad.
Fishing sure is boring, Uncle Arthur.
I know. Boring as hell. But then, something happens. And you can get food for days.
Really?
If you're lucky. But until then, you just sit and wait. And try not to worry. It's good for you.
It's good for you?
I guess.
Huh. Hey, look at this.
And what?
This necklace I made.
Necklace?
For Mama.
Sure.
What a fine young man. And in such complex circumstances.
Oh, no.
Arthur, isn't it? Arthur Morgan?
Who are you?
Yes, Arthur Morgan. Vanderlyn's most trusted associate. You've read the files. Typical case. Orphan street kid seduced by that maniac's silver tongue and matures into a degenerate murderer. Agent Milton, Agent Ross.
Pinkerton Ross. Agency, oh,
seconded to the United States government.
I knew I recognized
nice to
that.
Meet.
Asshole.
I know a lot about you.
Do you?
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan. There's $5,000 for your head alone.
$5,000 for me? Can I turn myself in?
We want Vanderlyn.
Old Dutch. I haven't seen him for months.
That's so. Because I heard a guy fitting his description robbed a train belonging to Leviticus Cornwall up near Granite Pass.
Oh, ain't that a little old-fashioned nowadays?
Apparently not. Listen. This is my offer, Mr. Morgan. Bring in Vanderlyn. You have my word, you won't swing.
Oh, I ain't gonna swing anyways, Agent.
Milton.
You see, I haven't done anything wrong, aside from not playing the games to your rules.
Spare me the philosophy lesson. I've already heard it from Mac Callender.
Mac Callender?
He was pretty shot up by the time I got to him. So really, it was more of a mercy killing. Slow, but merciful.
You enjoy being a rich man's toy, dear.
I enjoy society, flaws and all. You people venerate savagery, and you will die. Savagely, all of you.
Oh, we're all gonna die, Agent.
Some of us sooner than others. Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Goodbye.
Enjoy your fishing, kid, while you still can.
Who are they?
No one to worry about, no one at all. Come on, let's pick up your things and get home.
Ugh, freaking Agent Ross.
Late, Jack. Your mother would be worried. Let's head back.
I don't like it here anymore.
Yeah, neither do I. Let's get going.
Why did you lie about where Uncle Dutch is?
Because, well, because those are disagreeable men, and I don't want them to hurt him.
What did they mean about Mac? Is he in jail?
No, I don't think so. I hope he's just fine where he is. Like I said, don't worry about them. The world is full of disagreeable men. That's why you got all of us to protect you from folk like them. Now, how about that necklace you made? You still got it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Did you like fishing?
It was okay, I think. It's a lot of waiting around.
It is.
Boys getting on.
Great. We caught a fish, and I made you this necklace.
Ain't that pretty? Ain't I the luckiest? Did you thank Uncle Arthur?
No need. We had a good time.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just met some folk. I better go speak with Dutch.
Okay.
Hey, you did real fine, kid.
Thanks.
We got a problem.
What?
I just met some guys out near the river. A fella named, Milton, and, I don't remember the other fella's name. Ross. Milton and Ross.
And
they are employees of the Pinkerton Detective Agency. And they know about the train, and they know we're here.
Were you followed back here?
No. They know we're near here. And they want you, Dutch. They offered me my freedom in exchange, they did.
Why didn't you take it?
Very funny. Well, what do we do now?
I say we do nothing. Just yet. They're just trying to scare us into doing something stupid. We have turned a corner. We survived them mountains. We just need to stay calm.
Oh, okay.
Hello.
Okay, there's the mission for John Marston. Got it. Alright, we'll go do that. I think we'll do that next time. I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it a day for now. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys have enjoyed. This is Skid. I'll see you guys next time.